everyone, today I will talk about my favorite teacher. I study at Tân Phong Secondary School. I study at class 6-9. My favorite, there are a lot of teachers at Tân Phong Secondary School, but my favorite teacher is Miss Thu. Her full name is Phan Thị Ngọc Thu. There are 3 points here. The first, information about my teacher. About information about my teacher, she is short, young and beautiful. She is 35 years old. About her appearance, she has long black hair and big nose. Her character is funny, kind and friendly, because she sometimes make jokes in the class, make everyone laugh, and she always teach slowly, make everyone understand. Her hobby is reading book, because it make she have more idea for her teaching. The second thing about her job, she is a teacher teaching Vietnamese. She teach class 6-9, 6-8, 6-7, and 6-30. She teach very good. Everyone understand her lesson. She have a lot of work to do. She sometimes help me in my homework. Sometimes my class go to her house and she bought a lot of food for my class. And the third, my feeling about my teacher. I think she is very, very lovely, because she's always help everyone when they have problems, and she go to class very early to see anyone on already there and teach them. And finish. Thank you for listening.